we're going to win the fight.
Miguel, what did you prepare on? What do you see as Mayorga's strengths? Is there anything he has that you need to concern yourself with?
We're just taking care of our business, you know, what we can do, trying to make us better and try to capitalize any kind of things that can bring us. Of the 12, but nothing in specific about Mayorga, no? Just about us, just thinking about what we can do, our reaction of this world.
He's a physically strong guy, right? That's one thing that we have to acknowledge, right?
That's what he proved in his fights, you know? I'm not pretty sure yet because I didn't face him, but I know he looks strong.
Is he past his peak, do you think? I mean, I think maybe he was at his best 5 or 6 years ago. Does that sound right to you?
I don't know. I was his camp, how we feel. I just hope he had a good game. We can bring a good fight. We show next week.
Is he a hard guy to prepare for with his wild style and stuff, or, you know, in other words, how is it finding a sparring partner that could kind of replicate Mayorga's style?
Manos was the guy in charge to find people, the sparring partners, and he make really good work, and we work wonderful in the gym with them.
By the way, Miguel, how do you feel about training with Manuel Fuhr?
It was pretty good, you know. He didn't teach just Miguel Cotto, you know. He teach